Download the Assassin Festival from PlayStation Store and suit up in exclusive gear and enjoy festivities. Chapter selects now available. That's cool. Chapter 13, verse 2. Okay, that's cool. Now, how do I get to multiplayer? I know I downloaded it. Downloadable content? There it is. That's what I want. Let's go on and hit that. Comrades, use an auto-save feature to save your progress. Okay. I would have never guessed that. Alright, Final Fantasy 15, Comrades. Let's see how this goes. Oh man, I just realized my mic was having some like feedback from so when I like plug in my charger for a controller, it was making that little like ringing noise. It's really annoying. Yeah, took it out and stopped. Okay. I don't think I need to change any of that shit. Trying to like test the audio and everything.
Oh man, I just realized my mic was having some like feedback from so when I like plug in my charger for a controller.
Wait, is it still doing?
You know what? Hold on. Where'd it go? Plug it completely.
Your online ID and avatar name will be visible to other players when scanning comrades or communicating via fast chat or voice chat. If other players choose to share or stream their gameplay, your online ID and avatar name may also be visible via those services. Oh, yeah. Yeah, whatever. Server name and then blah 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 in the upper left. Server name will disappear when you go offline, reconnect. Titles and okay. Half a year has passed since Noctis and his royal retinue set sail for the western continent. News of Nephilim's demise floods the airways, but no word has been heard from the Crown Prince. With no light to guide them, refugees from the Crown City and other parts of Lucis now gather in Lestalum, hoping to move forward as one. So that's the premise of the demise floods multiplayer the thing here.
No word has been heard from the
Crown. That's cool. It's kind of cool that the story kind of sets up for that. Gathered
in Lestalum, hoping to move forward as one.
So that's the premise of the demise floods multiplayer thing here. No word has been heard from the Crown. That's cool. It's kind of cool that the story kind of sets up for that. Gathered in Lestalum, hoping to move forward as one. So that's the premise of it. That's cool. It's kind of cool that this story kind of sets up for that. Half a year has passed since Noctis and his royal retinue set sail for the western continent. News of Nephilim's demise floods the airwaves of the crown.
The power of kings goes with you. And with power comes a duty to your kingdom. Your father is a man for the blessing of the king. The blade, a ray of hope, cleaving a path for the future. But let it be known that your transgression will not be
gone. Alright, now I'm sick. What'd I do? I ain't done shit yet.
Rise and shine. You're probably wondering what you're doing here.
Wondering what you're doing here. Your memories are hazy, but you remember that you're a surviving member of the Kingsglaive, the late Lucian Monarch's special task force. Alright, here we go. Just make us a character. Color? Yeah, first of all. Wondering what you're doing here. Your memories are hazy, but you remember that you're a surviving member of the Kingsglaive, the late Lucian Monarch's special task force. Alright, here we go.
Thought I was hearing myself in the background. Let's see. I swear my phone's doing some weird stuff with Twitch. Alright, let's see. I'm trying one more time. Okay. I'm gonna leave that alone. Eyes.
Alright, let's see. Try it one more time.
Gotta have some cool anime eyes.
Alright, fuck it. Should be alright.
Yeah, that's fine. Okay. Now I'm focusing. Let's see.
Stop turning your head. I'm trying to look at your eyes.
That's fine.
See, what kind of hair do I want?
Ooh, long pretty boy hair.
Or the emo swoop. Crazy about
many of these. I think I was good with this one. Your features will be generated based on your ancestor's face. I got two ancestors? What? This is crazy. Whoa. Wait. Facial blend. Oh, you can make them like more prominent one way or the other. Oh god, it's really weird. Wait, no, I'm not done. What else we got? Oh yeah, beard. Come on, let's go. That looks just like pubes are on his face. Looks like pubes. Maybe I can change the color to it or something. Not even facial hair. Tips. Oh, I can dye my tips. Like cool anime boy. I gotta be cool anime boy. The hair looks good. Like, why isn't it darker and more fuller? I don't know.
For a hearth and home.
Whoa.
For a hearth and home.
It's a lot of voices. All right, let's start at the top.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home. For hearth and home. For hearth and home. For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For a hearth and home.
For 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 hearth and home.
Wow, that's a voice right there.
For hearth and home.
Oops. Oops. There we go.
For
hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home. For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
For hearth and home.
Yeah, we'll go with that one. No, I don't want to finish. Damn it. Height. Wait. Alright, height. God, that's like ginormous in like Japanese standards, I suppose. We'll do 6 feet. Wait. 100. And yeah, leave it alone. Head? Oh god. Why would I want such a big head? Hey, what's up, Wayward? Trying to get on this craziness. Oh, yeah, give me the cool jacket. Yeah. The hell y'all want me to wear? Little underwears? Nah, give me some fucking clothes. That's pretty cool they have like outfits though. Fuck's color 3. Oh, emblem on the back. That's fine. Everything else is cool. Pants. Actually, you know what? Let's find how it is. Nah, I ain't fucking with all that. Alright, I think it's good enough. Here we go. Oh. Booty Butt Cheeks should be my name. Oh man, now I kind of almost wish I named myself Booty Butt Cheeks.
Blue, don't sweat it. You escaped with something more precious than your memories. Your life.
Alright, I'm pretty happy with how my guy came out. Just like me. I didn't change too much, really.
We fight to protect him. Well, fought. The king himself's long gone. His power remains, though, so we gotta put it to good use.
See that up ahead? That's the last bastion of mankind. And it's the Kingsglaive's job to keep her safe from harm. Better enjoy the sunshine while it lasts. It'll be gone before you know it. Only other light left in this world is the kind we make ourselves. And as you may or may not remember, we play a big role in that process. Let's hope that jogged your memory. All of the Starlim's counting on us, Glaive.
Demons ahead! Get ready!
Great. Another bump in the road. You and me'll smooth it out. Let's move!
Ah, yeah, here we go. Hopefully that stream isn't too terrible since it's technically an online thing. Glaive functions somewhat differently than Noctis and his pals, but their fundamental controls remain the same. Generating health. Glaive cannot use items to restore HP in the field. Oh shit. Instead, hold L2 and press triangle to cast a curative spell. Curative spells restore HP to cast on all comrades magicians within its range of effects. Casting spells. Hold L2, press triangle to cast a curative spell. Circle to cast a defensive spell. Takes MP. Hold square to project a protective barrier at the expense of your MP. Comrades behind the barrier also be protected from any attacks. Block an incoming attack with square to deliver a counter. Successful counter strike will create an opening for a chain warp. Chain warp strikes with your comrades to deal incredible damage. Okay. Oh man, it's been a minute since I've even played Final Fantasy. Yeah, I remember buttons. Ooh, look at that sword I got. Oh my, one more. Shindeli. Oh god. Is that everyone? Man, what's this guy doing? Is he giving us all the boosts? Oh, I got these weapons too. Let's see if I remember how to play this game. Coming back a little bit. Nice. Oh shit, we still can do that. Oh yeah. Hold triangle to pick up ingredients. I got some meat! Mm-mm. Oh shit, what the fuck is that? These weapons are pretty tight too. I don't know which one I like more.
Watch yourself. No telling what else is waiting on the road ahead.
So wait, I found meat, but I can't use it in battle. Like we can't use items or something, you know what I'm saying? Yah! What's up? Oh. Come here. Thank you. Get ready. Miles. You look like some extras in The Walking Dead or something. Alright. Oh, yeah, this. Well, nah, it doesn't look familiar. It kind of does. Alright, now it looks familiar. I'm in this age. Yeah. What are all those little guys?
We're almost there. Take them down and head into town. Ready?
You're too close, Mark. Oh, I can only carry one? Then one of y'all grab the shit. Damn. Oh, damn it. Damn, why my clothes look so dirty? I was looking fresh in the character creation. Well, is that the Iron Giant? Oh, is that dude? Oh! Didn't hurt. Okay, I flew right into that. That did hurt. This guy always doing power ups.
Won't be long till more of them show up.
Look at this guy, he's so serious with it.
Hurry it up.
Do what now? Sorry, I was distracted by my homie's poses.
Open up! It's the Marshal! Open up!
We got these little safe havens. Damn, the world really went to shit, didn't it?
Be glad you made it inside.
Lestalum will henceforth serve as your base of operations. Rendezvous with online comrades outside the outpost. Okay. Always say comrades like comrades. With like Russian accent. I think that's just how you have to do it.
You are a capable combatant. Everyone here in Lestalum is counting on you to keep him safe.
Shit. Rescue the citizen. Who's talking? Oh. Do.
He
Here you go.
Ah, I can't thank you enough.
Meteor shards collected on quests are used to generate electricity. Scavenge for meteor shards and restore power to the town. Interesting.
Relax. You can rest easy now. Although you might want to thank the guy who brought you here. Anyway, I'd better get a move on. Wouldn't want to face the wrath of Kor the Impatient. Oh, and here's something for the road.
Libertus hands you a pair of daggers, allegedly yours. A name is carved into the hilt of one of your blades. I don't remember all the places where I was going to test you. Birthplace of many resilient folks, blessed with high vitality, spirit, and max HP. Oh, okay, so that's going to affect my shit. Alright, let's see. Many offensive specialists, blessed with high power and magic. That might be what I do. See, birthplace of many spellcasting specialists, high magic, max MP. What is this? All out attackers, blessed with high power and max HP. What was the first one? High power and magic. How often did I use magic? I think I'll do high power and magic. Crown City made smartphone. Unfortunately, you can't remember your passcode. Fuck!
Thanks,
Libertus. Know how that is.
Or did you forget my name? Guess you still got a lot to remember.
You'll gradually regain your memories as you progress through the story. Check the info menu periodically to see what you've been recalled. Or what you have recalled. Okay. Side quests? I don't feel like reading all that.
I'd say they got your good side, wouldn't you?
Oh, this guy.
Glad you like it. I'll make sure to give the cameraman a raise. Oh, right. I suppose I ought to introduce myself. Viv Dorden, president and CEO of Meteor Publishing Incorporated. You see, that shot of you made quite a splash among the locals, so I was hoping you might let us take some more. Our resident cameraman will just follow you around and snap some shots.
His lips aren't moving.
Don't worry, he won't
get
anywhere. Come on, the public is eating you up. Let's give him another helping. I'll hold on to all the photos my guy takes.
Ah. Pee-aw. I forgot about this little feature of the game. Sup?
If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
Okay.
You want weapons? We got lots of them.
But I has no money. Have anything to sell? I guess I could sell all this shit. I don't think I need any of this shit.
Hey, come again.
Thank you, come again. Who are you? Not enough power. Oh. Alright, let's just get on with the show. So I don't know how long I'll be able to play tonight.
What's been talking about? Pleasure. Name's Jean. I work for Exineris.
Damn, Jean.
We take the meteor shards that glaives like you collect and turn them into electricity. Pretty cool, right? All we need is enough light to drive away the demons. If you've got any bright ideas about where to send power next, feel free to share.
Provide power in the facilities in town to improve life for the refugees. Select a facility on Lestalum's electrical grid to power up. Boom shakalaka. Or do I gotta start here?
Just think of what we can do.
So does that mean I get quests now? Now operational, complete quest, help generate more electricity, talk to Monica, and take the first mission.
Thanks again.
Yep. Well, this kind of jumps right into it.
Tasks aren't for the faint of heart. Do you have what it takes? Here, have a look.
See if I get matched up with anybody. With a quick play.
Take care out there.
Heading to the rendezvous point. What that mean? Oh dang, this person's level 32? I'm level 1. My picture is not even in the frame right. Like hers looks all nice and stuff. Mine like hiding. Hers is like she took a selfie or something. Use canned food to rejoin the fray after falling in battle. Okay. I got some wheat. That's nice. Can of fish. How do I say ready? Let's do this. How do I say I'm ready? Already got characters. Luna Freya. For real though. How do you ready? Ah. Guess they're waiting on me? I don't know. Oh, two of them are AI, I think. It's just me and Heyo. Heyo. Can't see. Block. Oh, miss. Ah, what the fuck? Get on. That's right, you got a whole triangle for that. Yeah. We're just hunting these guys until it's over. I get it. I see. Oh shit. Hey man, not cool. Wait, how do I get out of stasis? I'd like warp, right? I'm like, just need to chill up here for a second. Yeah. I'm gonna come back down. Get that ass. I'm out here looking like a black Virgil. Uh-oh. Boss hog. Man. Oh, is it over? Looks like it's over. Yep. Do. All right. Is there like items or something back here I can grab? Why? Dang, you only take back one ingredient. That's weird. Hey, it's Cindy.
Hope you brought your appetite.
Summer salad in a pot. Okay. Seems cool. Just weird, like all I can do is like a attack spell and a healing spell.
More where that came from.
Oh, we're so happy. Huzzah. But how does this give me electricity? I don't understand that. Question mark here, but maybe it's underneath or something. I don't know. Or is it you?
Nowadays, Lestalem's known as the City of Light, the last beacon of hope. That's why everyone's gathered here. Refugees are pouring into the city from all corners of Eos, and it's our job to keep them safe from the demons. We Glaives fight.
Did you pay me?
Nowadays, Lestalem. That's why everyone's gathered here. We Glaives fight for.
Okay. Screw. Craft. No, that's
power. In Tarnation, is a man supposed to get his work done without any power?
Oh, hey, Sid. What's up, man? Didn't see you. Oh, you're that one girl.
Man, what's up with the power?
Create up to 8 avatars?
Anything? anything I can assist with?
Well, I want to check something real quick. Maher. No, not the her. It doesn't look like really black. Try that. Yeah, my name's still Breezy. Oh damn, it has to load. Okay, that didn't take long. Okay. Send power.
Any bright ideas?
Okay, I think I kind of get this now.
Roger. Let's get things fired up.
We gave her power.
Best of luck. What's up?
Let me see. Supply station. Remodeling station. Treasure. Fuck, I'm gonna go this way.
I'd say the future is bright.
This.
We really owe you one. Thanks again.
Oh, no problem, girl. But we ain't
any
done.
Ideas?
I need you to get some power over there.
Think of what we can do.
And pay me. Exactly.
See ya.
Now I can go see Sid. Okay, I guess I don't talk to Sid, I just talk to his
Say,
bench.
Ain't you one of them's on Reggie's security detail? You didn't help him much, but maybe you can do something for me now that
thanks. Nah, bro, I wasn't there, actually.
See
I was asleep.
Over there? I was using her to remodel weapons for a spell, but she ain't getting much love nowadays. Do me a favor.
Put the old girl to work. Said remodeling station can be used to craft new weapons, use materials to upgrade your arms' performance, and imbue them with new abilities. Choose materials used as catalysts that will fit the boost meter, fill the meter to boost the weapon stats and increase its level, max out the selected arms level to remodel it into a new weapon.
Got her all tuned up for you.
So, what them stats mean? I don't know. Let's see. Let's do that.
Anything good out there?
I mean, are there consequences for me doing this? Oh, no. Hold up. Pretty sure I want Bone Crusher. Actually, you know what? Let me hold on to that.
Not too shabby.
Because I bet it has like another skill that could get unlocked.
I've seen worse.
Last hour of work was busy. Seems like that's usually how it goes.
Find anything good out there?
Wait, use them all. What the fuck? Level this shit up.
That ain't half bad.
It's probably dumb. I'm probably gonna find like a better weapon like the next quest. But fuck it. If I got all this in one quest, it shouldn't be too hard.
I've seen worse.
Alright, so we just got a really good katana. I guess that didn't cost me any money.
You're a member of the Kingsglaive, right? I don't mean to bother you out of the blue, but would you be interested in buying some used clothes? It's for a good cause. I mean, they're not all used. I actually...
Not a good sales pitch.
Hey there.
What? Oh, so you can buy new hairs. See, I wish I could actually like preview it, though. That's cool, though. I'll buy all these. I got money.
Come again.
Dang, I can have four weapons equipped. That's pretty badass. Do I have to customize over here?
Anything I can assist with?
Alright. Do one little thing. Wait. You really do have to do it all the way over here? No, not all that. No. Yeah. There we go. No? Okay. It is what it is. Still breezy. Alright. It's the weapon store. What is this?
We are Xenaris. For generations, we have supported the livelihood of the people of Lestalem.
Lestalem, that's how you pronounce it.
Provide power for generations to come. Xenaris Industries, where the light...
Okay.
You know, we're not just a publishing company. When Lady Luna Freya gave that speech in Alticia, securing the broadcasting rights was no easy feat, let me tell you. But... I'll hold on to all the photos my guy takes.
Tell your guy he sucks.
If you see one you like, I can frame it for you.
Is there like a map? Okay. How do you fight?
What do you say?
Oh, thanks again.
I foresee great things on your horizon. A fine choice.
It's pretty interesting that they put this in Final Fantasy 15.
I wish you a safe return.
Yep. I'm not a cactuar, man. What happened? drop the daggers. Dang, daggers go in. Dang, daggers might be a better weapon than katana. Okay, since I'm beating this thing up, what am I doing? Searching for players. Is there a way to just like start? Ready? How do you start? Is there something I'm supposed to press? Okay, something happened. I'm just wondering how the... Yeah, because it is cool that you get different weapons. I'm just wondering how it... Oh, hey, we're all, like, close to level. We're all pretty much same level. I'm wondering, like, if you get different spells. I have, like... Curative spell, an offensive spell. So I'm like, do I get something else? Or is it just like those two things? Convene around the fire and press X to prepare for departure. Oh, I see. I gotta wait for this guy. Gotcha. There we go. A tangled web they weave. Alright, let's do it. Yeah! Who else wants some? Oh, shit. Motherfucker. Whoa, was that a big spider? Frozen? Definitely something. Can't move. Alright, here we go. That's how it's done. Additional nests detected nearby. Oh. Cool. We're on the prowl. The fuck is that? Several bosses have appeared. Oh, that's lovely. Oh, taking damage? Oh my god. Should've known better. Nope. Dang, that's a nice healing spell she's got. Getting his ass up now. And woohoo! Nice work. And I'm still on the bottom. No, I don't think that matters.
Welcome back. Bon appetit.
Thick and juicy steak. Increased attack by 10, increased maximum HP by 100. Nice.
Can't wage war on an empty stomach, so eat up.
All right. Might do one or two more quests. So we find meteor shards that generates electricity. Okay, sure. I'll believe it. Ooh, these loading times though are serious. There it goes. Knew I was talking about it.
Any bright ideas? Roger. Let's get things fired up. Well, now it's my turn to get to work.
Who the hell said that?
Best of luck.
Help Holly. Okay.
Ready to get powered up?
There's no more that I can do now, is there? Nope.
Bye now.
Who just opened? Beacon of Hope. All right.
You want weapons? We got lots of them. Hey, come again.
Man, where'd the supply store open up at? Whatever.
The population has really exploded lately. We filled about half of Lestalem.
Y'all doing? Making babies? Babies having babies?
Well, well. Welcome to the Glaive. I hate to bother you right off the bat, but I need your help with something. Otherwise, the whole town could be in trouble. Libertus was right when he said I could count on you. Well, let's get to work, shall we?
Yeah, sure, whatever. Solo round. So Capcom announces Mega Man 11, huh?
Testing. Do you read me? Thanks again for helping out.
Came out of ass nowhere. That was sick, bro.
See the rope roll on your left?
Do I see a what on my left?
That's the one. There's another line on your right, but it's been out of order for some time now. I was hoping you could handle the repairs. We use the cable cars to haul those meteor shards from here to our thermoelectric incinerators. Both lines need to be up and running to properly fuel the plant. And if the plant loses power, so does the entire grid. Watch your back in there. Place is crawling with critters. Real nasty ones, too. They're like a pack of rabid dogs, but more demon-like. Or, so I heard.
Oh my god! Ah! Y'all punk asses down.
Upper level.
Come on, you can jump over that little rail.
Well, all aboard.
You can access the ropeway from there.
Whoa, camera. What are you doing? Why are you doing that?
Best of luck.
Hey, girl, you wanna come with me? Alright. Kill the bees! Wu-Tang!
All you need to do is replace the busted fuse. You should be able to make it to the car in a flash.
But what if I fall off and die? What? Oh, that's it? Two.
Look at that.
Uh-oh.
Thanks a bunch. Watch your step on the way back.
Simple.
Work today. You did the whole town a huge favor. Plants up and running once more. If we get back to capacity, we could power the whole region.
Why you look like a present time Sigourney Weaver?
We've been dealing with lots of technical difficulties lately.
Any bright ideas?
All right, send some more power.
We're bringing the light back to Lucis.
Oh, geez. Not enough power. Oh, shit. Alright, but seriously, where's the supply, dude? Where's the supply shop?
Nowadays, Lestalem's no.
That's why everyone's gathered.
We glaives fight.
Is it down here? There he is. It's not yet open. Man, what am I giving you power for if you ain't open yet? That's some bull. Alright, come on, Sid, let's level this up all the way. Wait, stop touch. That could be good.
Not too shabby. Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad.
Six more levels.
You find anything good out there? Not too shabby. Got her all tuned up for you. I've seen worse.
Oh, dang. I meant to keep stop touch. What'd I do? Also, oh, it tells me here. Damage output increases by 10% against larger enemies when fighting against fewer enemies. Define fewer enemies, though. I don't know.
That ain't half bad. Got her all tuned up for you.
Almost max level. Alright, let's see.
I can barely
so I still just have those two quests. Well, I guess we're doing this. We'll just recruit AI for this one.
Be careful.
Just get it going. So they're going to put a Mega Man X collection on the new systems too, huh? Pretty interested in that. I wouldn't mind having like a PS4 version of like all the Mega Man X games. I wonder how many of it. I wonder if they're going to put like 1 through 6 on there. Yeah, that's what I was thinking. They can keep Mega Man X7. I'm good. I played it. I beat it. It's done. Ow. No, try daggers. Damn, what the fuck is that? Dagger's pretty fucking good. Where am I? Dang, dude. What is all that you're doing? I feel like there's a lot more different moves, too. Which is, that's pretty cool. It's pretty interesting. But, can I get in the car and ride with my best friends listening to various Final Fantasy game music? Survivors. Here we go. Teleport to... There we go. Oh, okay, that hurt. Actually, not really. Pretty cool how they did this. I definitely like a little bit more open worldy, like explorey, but maybe that'll come later. Plus, I know that would be like really hard to do. None of us got any finesse points.
Glad you made it back.
But I don't get it, finessing.
Dinner is served.
It's not bad.
I'd be more than happy to cook for you again sometime. It's quite therapeutic.
All right, got some more electricity. All right, I'll catch you later, Wayward. I'll probably be off here in a second. Shit up.
You find anything good out there?
Like, what stop touch do? Standard attacks have a small chance to stop enemies in their tracks for 1 second. Ooh, poison touch. What, 1% chance? Was a talent charged with electricity ground up into restorative, so it has some value and could fetch a decent price. Oh no, that, I'm reading the wrong thing. Standard attacks have a small chance of poisoning enemies for 20 seconds. Ooh. Well, let's try this then.
Not too shabby.
Okay. No, I can't upgrade that anymore.
Got her all tuned up for you. That ain't half bad. You find anything good out there?
Do poison touch. That sounds better.
I've seen worse. So long.
All of the pro. Hey, welcome back. Best of luck out there.
Damn it.
What's up? Let's light it up.
Hey there, hero in the making. Heard you're making a name for yourself already. Thanks for your hard work reconnecting the power lines. We managed to get in touch with one of our comrades who went MIA. As luck would have it, he stumbled upon one of the royal coffins, and he's headed this way right now. Go meet him at the gates, will you? Well, if I don't want to. Oh, that was easy.
Damn. Must have been a lot of work hauling that thing all the way back here. Good job, Glaive. Now, my only question is, where the hell are we gonna put it? Oh, what about the basement of the LaVille? Yeah, I bet the king could rest in peace down there. Speaking of rest, you must be beat. It's written all over your face. Maybe you ought to...
Sword of Lucis, you have liberated my soul. Well, I cannot lift the cross that you bear.
The fuck?
I can offer my protection and help shoulder that burden.
Oh, look at that. Fancy.
Ooh, how fancy.
Equip a royal sigil, kingly blessing. To receive the blessing of the ruler of your, make their powers known.
Talk of the town, kid, thanks to those photos.
Fuck you and your photos.
Any bright ideas?
Let's see.
We've got the power.
We got the power.
Right. Best of luck.
I think one more and I'm done here.
I foresee great things on your horizon. A fine choice. I wish you a safe return.
don't know if these are real people or not, but we're gonna go here in a second. Where is this motherfucker going? They're walking around like they're not real people, so. And the server says I'm offline. Anyway. Damn it. Do I really gotta wait 4 minutes? Well. I guess I'm waiting 4 minutes. What kind of bullshit can I get into here? What? It is dangerous to go alone. Aha, I got one. Need some like emotes or something. Hey, why can't I say go ahead of time? My shit fuck up? Looks like some shit fucked up. I can't even like press start or anything. Well, I'll take this opportunity to be right back. Alright. Final countdown. Waiting for AI comrades. What? How do I wait for AIs? You ready, bitch? You ready? You ready? Whoa. Okay, Luke is ready. How about you? Ah, shit. Seriously, I think it might have froze on me or something, unless it loads here in a second, because I cannot pause or change any goddamn thing. How old games used to have the soft reset that you could press. It's nothing I can press. Why ain't this some bullshit? I'm going on an adventure. I don't care. Do I have to tell them to, like, ready up or something? I can't even do that, actually. I can't even bring up my chat thing. It says waiting for AI comrades again. The fuck are they? Are these motherfuckers ready to go? You know what? I'm done. Pissed me off enough. Alright. Well, that was fun. I'll probably play some more of this another time. But until then, peace.